Looks like the onside kick will pay off here.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense.